we can do again here. See if he can beat last night's distance with this big sled. So Dean's on the saddle. Here we go. He did a 222 dead on last night.
Those tractors are that seat sticks way out the back. You're right over top of the hitch. Kind of an interesting concept that John Deere had back in the day. Of course, they all run hand touches. Yeah, 922 RPM on the rev limiter. He is rev right up. These little John Deeres did not rev that high. I don't remember 11, 1200 RPM. I think it was beyond where the governor was set. But now he's got things happening. And pretty soon that little knee will start to really, because they are so short. And they do make some good torque. Those cylinders by those little twin cylinder motors were never made at high horsepower, but lots of torque. That was the idea behind them. The two big butt butts. Distance in there, parallel distance. He's getting down there, and now he's starting to run out of RPM. So, excuse me, dropping it down. There it is. Susie takes off. Different tires on this rig. Lots of black smoke. And here we go. He is going uptown. He's making Abby run. Big time here. There's some hook in this track today. We're really looking forward to this. There we go. Yeah, what an awesome pull. 303 feet, 3 inches. The weed out front again. Trying to hold that nose down. And obviously the way that thing took off, the right front wheel is going into the wrist. He's got some momentum going on there. Wow, I tell you, Abby's having to run backwards like big time. Look at the smoke, and there we go. A distance of 334 feet. Front tire about an inch off the ground, getting about as much weight as you can. Don't feel it.
Not that he doesn't have power. He's got a beat.
in 3:47.4 to get number one that we saw. And again, there's no weight box in front of this thing that I saw. I didn't pay attention. But I'm thinking there's going to be an issue right away, and it looks like there is. All right, that's it for Jordan. He 2 tails in the pressures in there where he wants them. Then he'll release the transmission, and away we go. That weight box went up further, so he did not go as far as some of the other guys because that weight box really loaded him up a whole lot quicker. He did that 269 feet 7 inches. Derek Weeder out of Edmonton. That's look at the bounce he's gone. And yesterday with that rodeo, let's see how this big modified street dance diesel can do it. Wow, that's the last one in this class to do it. So she's got to beat a 301.11. And ladies, we got to help Michelle down here. She can get this barge working right.